There we go, guys. Right down the center of the fairway. Thank you for joining me. This is Glenn Does Golf, Cherokee Hills, Catoosa, Oklahoma. We're just right outside of Tulsa right here. Sorry if this windscreen gets in the way. It's a little windy outside today, guys. But Catoosa, Oklahoma, Cherokee Hills. We're gonna have some fun today, and we're on to our second shot. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna actually switch the camera over here real quick. We're on our second shot. 163 to the middle, 179 to the back. Have bunkers to the right, so if you're gonna miss, better miss it left. Let's see if we can actually get this on the green real quick. We actually wound up right there in the bunker, so we actually don't have a bad light. Really high angle here. So guys, that's where I was at. This sound mic is actually going to get in the way all day long. Okay. And then this is where my shot wound up. And we're going to tap this in for bogey here at Cherokee Hills, guys. Don't go in the bunkers. Whatever you do, don't go in the bunkers. So that's going to be the goal for us today. Just don't go in the bunkers. So we banged that in for bogey. We move on to the next hole. Alright guys, so now hole number two, par five. Yeah, try to get this right here in the middle. So that way we have room to work with. We got a bunker that's just right out here on the right hand side. You don't really have to worry about this, that one. The one that's right here on this left hand side, that's the one that we really have to worry about. We'll have to get it right here in the middle. Right there behind that right bunker, so that's good. Left bunker, sorry. Alright guys, second shot, par 5, 179 yards to the middle of the green, 194 to the back of the green. The only thing that we have is a little bunker on the right. I don't think we even have that. My missus is to the left, so. Yep. That was not good. Alright, so bunker on the right, guys. I don't think we got any chance of hitting that. There we go. Get on the green. Ugh. That's a beauty shot right there. But it's gonna fall off. By the way, these greens are playing really hard right now. The fairways are pretty hard. It's the middle of summer, so you know, this is what to be expected, but I like a challenge, so we'll see where this ball wound up. I think it's on the back edge of that green. And by the way, guys, if you do come to visit Cherry Hills in Tucson, Oklahoma, we have the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino right there, so you get your gambling right after you get your 18. All right, so let's jump. All right, let's go try to get this. Well, 3 foot for par, so that's something that is unfortunate. So I had to set up for eagle, guys, and came away with par. So we'll have to fix the putter, hopefully in this round, so that way we can put together a little bit of a good score. But again, I'm still doing okay. My goal is to break 85, and right now, hey, we're on pace to break it, so let's see if we can do that. All right, guys, let's try to pipe this down a little bit. Real quick. We got lucky with that one because that one was going straight for the bunker, guys. It just has a hill right there. Kind of kicked out, so that's good.